What's up?
Pops, couldn't you have kept Whitney occupied just like a few minutes longer? I mean, I really had you been going.
Hey, you should be thanking me, not ragging on me. I just did you a huge favor by kissing you like that, making my half-brother instantly jealous.
I know. You're right. I'm sorry. It's just, Nathan, he was jealous. He just wouldn't admit that he was. You know, he's trying to say that he's just concerned for me, but I know that he cannot stand seeing you and I together.
Do I know my half-brother or don't I?
You do.
I do.
So let's dance.